Well, teachers, parents, and some community members are going on a hunger strike.
They announced their water-only fast in downtown Los Angeles today. They're hungry for a better education. Fast is to urge the LA school board to not lay off teachers and increase class sizes, especially when the Unified School District has received nearly $1 billion in federal stimulus money.